Feaster to set, and it'll be for Jamian Hartley. Oh, Jamian Hartley just knocked the cover off the ball. Feaster for Gasparovic. Gasparovic going to set. This is for Rather. Skies up, and he gets the kill. Larry Rather is a man among boys. He's the shortest player on the floor, but he's got the biggest heart right now. Kehoe's going to set. It'll go right side for Sangri. Dug out by Feaster. Ebel will set. Back row for Sprigg. Tipped off the block. It'll be Kehoe to set. He goes left side for Topkin. And the block from the Cardinals makes it 24-24. And that was a no-brainer timeout from Pete Hansen. But Topkin had the door slammed in his face. Kehoe sets left side. Topkin off of the block. It'll be set by Gasparovic. He'll go to Eric Schulte. Two-man block. Ebel keeps it alive. Feaster for Rather. Rather off the block, and Larry Rather gets the kill. The Cardinals have the one-point lead. Larry Rather has got the entire crowd behind him and this Cardinals team after his performance here in Game 2. Kehoe will go right side for Sangri. The block from Rather and Gasparovic. Larry Rather is on another planet right now. Ethan Feaster going to be serving for the Cardinals with a two-point lead. Gets it in. Tough serve to pass. Kehoe for Heine, and Heine's able to stop the bleeding going right down the middle on the quick set. And it'll be a chance for the Buckeyes to tie things up here in Game 2. And it'll be the junior setter and first-team All-Conference Stephen Kehoe to serve. Received by Ebel. Feaster for Rather. Oh, but he got blocked that time by Topkin. And that is a huge motivator for the Buckeyes. You could tell by their reaction how good Larry Rather had been. It's 28-27. Cardinals lead in Game 2. They trail the match 1-0. They lost Game 1 30-24. Topkin received by Ebel. Set for Sprigg. Chisels off the block. Rather gets the dig. Set again for Matt Sprigg. He goes off the block and gets the point. 29-27, put it on the board. The Cardinals now have game point in Game 2. Where was the emotion that we saw after the Jason Topkin block on Larry Rather? What a serve from Spadavecchio. Sprigg gets the kill. Matt Sprigg ignites the Cardinals. Two straight points for the senior, and he went right in the mouth of Ohio State, and there was no answer. The Cardinals will go into the locker room tied at 1 game apiece.